I know it sounds kind of invasive, but how did Boris and Doris even meet?
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Honey, honey, guess what? I'm pregnant.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Doris, I can't fucking believe this. You know I hate children. You better get rid of the brat.
Still disappointed though. But tell you what, because Miss Martin is already pushing it, I won't ground you for a week. But for the next 3 days you'll be grounded.
Okay, mommy. Bright side, least you aren't gonna kick my ass like Boris.
Guess you're right. Hello? Mark? What's going on? What happened?
Doris, I need you to listen to me carefully. Some people told us they knew where Boris was, but he wasn't there when we made it. He's on the run again. Listen, I don't want you or your kids to get hurt. Get to a friend's house. I'm sending a car to you. Be safe. Okay?
Mark. Mark. I think I see him. Come on.
I have to hurry. Let me put up my hood, maybe then it'll help me hide. I gotta lose these assholes.